This weapon is your life.
Hello there. Vanishas are on. Welcome to the channel. Welcome to Star Wars Jedi Knight, Jedi Academy Galactic Legacy. And welcome to another episode in my series where we tour random maps. This series is my going around to JK Hub as well as in the main Academy mod here and grabbing mods that are created, or mod levels, excuse me, that are created by certain people and showing them off. My channel has always been inspired by the idea of showing off things that the small people made, that people made by themselves, that one person made in their bedroom on a school summer, or, you know, spent a week or so, added a cool character in on a random vacation or whatever, you know? Those are things that no one really sees because they're not looking for it. This is perfect for that. It's exactly what I want to do. So with that, we're going to go into one in this mod, which is going to be Tatooine. So I'm going to do this. Custom. We'll hop on over here. Couple pages here. Tatooine. So, and it's very dark, which your side and mine is pitch dark for some reason.
Yes.
Anyway, let's go ahead and walk around here. My HUD is off, of course, just because, you know, it's easy to see things. I have no idea why it's so damn dark, but it's not bad light because, you know, it's not the lighting because this right here is lit up blind, so it's just dark shadows of Tatooine. I'm one of these days, I'm going to translate this. You know, honestly, I'm going to try to translate this right now. This won't be easy, and I can't promise anything. Just give me this. Hold on. This won't be easy, but I want to try to get a steady image of this so I can translate it via editing. Yeah, this is not going to be an easy thing, but we'll have to see what's on screen right now. I did my best. Whatever you see right now is my best. Anyway, let's move on, shall we? Most likely, like, you know, wanted character, like, wanted person. Because that's a mod of a Jedi, I think, from the one of the random Jedi Knights. Oh, shit. She's my friends, but whoa. From the darkness of, whoa. Big and bright. This is an Empire building. You can see right there. First, though, let's go over here. And see what we can find up here. And we go inside and see how big that is. This is actually really cool looking, I gotta say. Oh shit. Proper design too. Well, watch you go in shadow. Good lord. Look down at the ground. Can I go inside? I don't think I can. Aw. Let's go ahead and no clip up here. Aw, too bad. Thought I could. Thought I saw the thing here. Still very cool detail though. I should go inside and become just like a blob, so. Can't do that. No animation, no creature inside. With that, let's go ahead and drop down here. No clip off, drop to the ground. And let's go inside, shall we? Spooky building, though. I have to say, it's very spooky building. Don't you mean I can't go inside? No way. Don't tell me it's that small an episode. Aww. Oh, you're no fun, man. Why make this build if you can't animate it? Really? Aw, I'm sorry, guys. That's just kind of sad and just, aw. Well, I guess you can do some battles here today. Give me a couple minutes more video. Very short video, unfortunately. It could be anywhere between, like, 2 minutes long. That's a level, so like 20. Just walking around. I see ones that are masked, and some of them like have nothing at all on them. Like this has nothing in it. We can try going this way and see if the next one over here maybe, but for some reason I have a doubt about this. Let's see though. Get down, Jedi. Oh, okay. There's more in here. That is so sad though. You can't even go inside that building. It's so like it's a beacon sealer. It tempts you to go inside. This, of course, we know to be one of the many bars, possibly the bar, theoretically. No, it's not the bar because the bar has a bar, but it's been a while since I see A New Hope, so do forgive me. But it has the same feel, of course. Good lord, this is fucking dark. I'm not squinting to see what's going on in front of me. Oy vey, that's dark. My guess, dead ends. I'm gonna bet on it. Put it that way. And that is a dark. Why is it so damn dark in here? What is even in here, I wonder? Give me a flashlight. Oh, hey, it keeps going. Hey! I need a flashlight, serious. This is fucking ridiculous. I'm like blind walking now. Just able to see where I'm going. This is like, what's in front of me? Cut. Throw it. Good lord. Oh, goodness. What opened? What just opened? Okay, you gotta give me a second. This is actually getting really ridiculous. Really unpleasant. So, I'm gonna have to be careful with this, because I don't want to go too high. That barely did anything at all to help me. I can see better now, though, but not by much. Because that's a panel right there. I think he's a grenade. Don't let you have it. That's a good idea. I'm going to turn my HUD back on. Yeah, it's been a while since I've done this, so give me a moment. So, HUD back on. Give me this. Let's go over here to the grenade. I can just fire in here. That'll still. Nope. Maybe I'm wrong about this. Maybe I'm wrong about how bright it's gonna be. Let's try one more at least. It sounded good. That's our ammo. That did like nothing, but it's fine. So I can see now a bit more. So I know that's a dead end. It's just a little panel saying we're on. Door. Dead end, I think. Oh, it's water. Oh, shit. Huh. This is actually kind of cool. The map has a lot in it. A lot more about it. A lot more hidden stuff. I'm about to drop my brightness back down again. Because that is a very bright sky. Okay. Is there more over here? There is. Alright, I want to express my apologies to whoever made this. There's more here than I thought there was. My bad. I completely bumbled that one. After that over there, I do feel kind of like, that was kind of a major tease. But it's not their fault. Anything in here? Yes. Oh, snap. Another one of these have to translate. Alright, translation to the screen right now. Oh, shit. Okay. I apologize once again to the creator of this map. There's a lot more here that actually looks like. Do I start singing? That's the same one as outside. Is that, wait, is that the girl from Solo? I don't know, actually. No, it isn't. It's been a while. I gotta watch the movies again, seriously. Oh, is that a broken... What is... Oh, crap. It's a hole in the wall. Is it? No. Oh. Off. Yep, this is a Z-bar. Da-da-da-da. It's odd. This trip put like foreboding music in the background. There's like deep and warm like bass drumming near it. And like happy like music in the bar. It's like this off balance of the T-Socks. Go ahead and go back outside, maybe? We were where earlier? Uh-oh. Where were we? Over here somewhere. Yeah, where were we? Okay. So that we know that's over there is nothing. So go back inside. Dead end over there. Anything over there? Nope. So I'll take the risk. Out of this for days. Anything in here? No. Okay. It would not be one of my videos without a battle. So let us do a quick battle with Kaidus here and we'll end the video. Death or life, who knows? Most likely death, but you never know with me. Kaidus, you do not know, is the son of Han and Leia. Ow. Tactically, you know. If you know, you know. If you know, you know. But that was, oh, that was kind of cool. Airborne blocks. That was cool. That happens once in a while. Ow. Dude, stop. I seriously need to get my hat on. This is just kind of ridiculous. There. Just for ease, because I'm used to it. No. Oh crap, that's... Go inside? Are you serious? Oh shit. What up, Kytus? We're back. Okay, nothing in here. Hello, Kytus. Where'd you go? Hello. Did you come here, dude? Oh, why did you get stopped out there? Why did you get stopped out there? Come. Oh, Lord. This boy is frustrating. This boy is annoying. Boy, get your butt out of the corner. Ow, 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 ow. Uncalled for, man. Yes, 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 boast. Ow, ow! Stop it. Ah, aha! Let's hit you fast, and then that happened. You get out of the corner, dude. Get out of the closet. Get out of the corner, man. Get out of the corner! Okay. You know what? I accept that one. It's because I hate corners. It's hard to fight because your character kind of like will get stuck on the wall for a second. Or not on the wall, but it won't be able to, it won't move as easily. Which I need that to fight. So, yeah. Well, let's just take that one and let it be, shall we? Anyway, like, subscribe, and yeah. See the next one.
Thank you for watching this video. If you have any suggestions or tips to make things better on this channel, let me know in the comment section. I am doing my best every single day to get better, and I treasure your advice.
Ah, Boba Fett. Who else did I find here in Tatooine? Of course. I'm Han, he's Boba, let's do this thing, shall we? Okay, I got lucky here. Come on, Boba, come on. Whoa, God. Lots of shots, hey, 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 hey. Wait a second, into this. Just for the more fun of it. Ow! Bastard. Oh god, I can't see what I'm shooting now. What did I do that for? Oh god. Never mind. Dumb idea. Dumb idea. Dumb idea. Very dumb idea. Let me reset my brightness too, because this is a little bit more annoying for me. So I can barely see the six right back there, I think. Whoa. Oh crap. Maybe I can see him now. Spooky. Whoa! Golly. Where'd you go? Whoa! Dude, really? You know what? This has been unfair. He's dodging shots. Yeah, he's dodging ammo. He's like dodging somebody, like just sidestepping my blasts. Look at that, he's just, oh my lord. This is trouble, boys and girls. Whoa, rocket launcher! Jesus Christ, Boba! What are you? Jeez, oh my lord! Well, that's like a shitting bricks moment. Oh, I hit him for once. I hit him. Yeah, screw this. Give me a second. Wait for this, because to hell with this. This is unfair now. Give me this. Die! Ow. Stop shooting me, dude. How strong are you, Boba? Okay, I'm a dead. I did my best, but I'm a dead. Ow. Yeah, I'm dead. Yep. I don't know how he's that strong, but okay. You know what? I did my best, and I am happy with my attempt. Anyway, ignoring the corpse upon, like, subscribe.
Should I kill next?
Shut up, Boba. Really? Really, dude? Play nice, would you? Kick a down man, huh?
Thank you for watching this video. If you have any suggestions or tips to make things better on this channel, let me know in the comment section. I am doing my best every single day to get better, and I treasure your advice.